Aubameyang. And good work to win it there. Traore. On to Haaland. Haaland. Options available in the middle. Well, under no real pressure, but unable to keep it in play. The crowd urging him to shoot. Mendes. Tchouaméni. Played to Martinelli. And the attack is over. Really good defending. There's good width to this attack now. Trying to carve out the angle. It's a goal kick when it looked for all the world like being a goal. Bernardo Silva. Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Here's the shot. It's back off the bar. Well, that's hugely frustrating for the coach and the players.
Well, if that went in, the game would have definitely had a different complexion. Just wondering if we're going to see a response now. We certainly need one.
Traore. All back with the Rockets now. Nicely played. Great tackle, but still trouble. Williams. Oh, it's a penalty. Just what they needed. A huge opportunity to level things. This to level it up. And he does the job from the spot. On all then, as we get started again. Martinelli. Haaland. And he's being urged to shoot. And that has stopped any potential danger. Put them in front. So it's 2-1 as the game restarts. Erling Haaland. Tackle. Bentancur. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Need to get tighter here, and this could be brilliant. Great save.
What a stop was it from the keeper? He doesn't have much time to react. That's a top save.
And that whistle brings the first half to a close. Ball is rolling and the second half is underway. And And he's beaten his man here. Can he finish? What a save that was! And the flag's up, so any goal wouldn't have stood anyway. But we should still praise an amazing save. Haaland. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Could be dangerous. It's there, and it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now. So it's 3-1 as the ball gets rolling again. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Oh, a poor cross in the end, unable to... Well, he got all of that and a whole lot more, but he's missed the goal by a mile. Bernardo Silva. And able to come away with the ball. Haaland. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. There's a chance for them to go now. They couldn't quite take advantage in the end. Aspas. Jordan Larson. Good work to regain possession. He's drifting into a useful position here. Genuine chance. Oh, what a really good save that was.
Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure we're going to see a change soon, or this could be humiliating.
A chance now for a quick transition. We need to get back here. Williams! And he's scored! A debut goal, a great way to start.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they go from defence to attack. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
Well read to gain possession. Bentancur. Jordan Larson. Has to be. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Williams. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Oh, a great chance. And it's into the gloves, which is where it will stay.
Yeah, that's a huge chance from begging. Got to be more clinical from that position. It's a simple save in the end.
Promising looking attack, this. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Beaten easily here. A nice cutback. And this could be. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. And a kick played in, and just a little too high.
Yeah, the corner's worked well. It's a good delivery into a nice area. He loses his marker. He just lacks that clinical finish.
Haaland. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. On to Aspas.
Not long to go, but there could be something happening for them now. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? That's a nice cutback. It's in! And in all likelihood, that should be the game. So little time left for a response now. 4-2 the score then as we kick off once more. Rodrigo Bentancur. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Williams. Wasteful from the Rockets. There's a good amount of freedom here. Time to think and finish. Bentancur. You can feel his pain after seeing that flyover. Really well struck. Aspas. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Tchouaméni. So that will do it. A disappointing result, which...
They really struggled to get to grips with the game, if I'm honest. Stop.
Toda vez que eu vou mexer nessas feridas, hoje eu sei que eu mesmo que me... Quando eu confiei nos outros mais do que em mim mesmo, o que não me mata aqui me fortalece sempre. Sei que eles são indiferentes com a minha gente, oprime o povo, eu sei que dói tudo que eu sonho. O Brasil ranca, é tanto pranto, canta, quero correr e o Brasil manca. Sei que se custa minha paz, é caro demais, mas se eu não falar o que eu penso aí, já me calo demais, isso... Impossível aprisionar meus pensamentos, impossível saber o que passa aqui dentro. Eu sempre lembro, todo mundo tá passando por algo, e eu entendo, a vida bate na gente, e eu tô calado, tenho tempo.
Foi o bem e foi o mal, foi tristeza e alegria. O que se plantou na terra é o que se leva dessa vida. Foi o bem e foi o mal, lealdade e covardia. Mas o bem que a gente faz é o que se leva dessa vida.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oi, 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 oi.
Aí.
Eu não sou peso pena, eu peso a pena. Espanco o beat, o tema, eles me dão a outra face. Essa noite eu não dormi muito bem, pensando pra quem vive sob o difícil resenha. E pro capital só vale juntar tudo que pode, onde geral é inimigo. Mentalidade Battle Royale, diz que a vida é um game, achei que era blip. Cadê meu prêmio após ter matado tantos chefes? Vários perderam a essência, tão igual o feed, uma eterna descida atrás da próxima tendência. Mas que essência é essa sem ciência que apensa? Coqueluche é influência, quem escapa dessa influenza? É o proceder, quem escolta, cê vê, muitas ideias são que nem o mar. Chega um ponto que não tem mais volta, nem tudo é caldo, nem tudo é maré. Quem se aprofunda no que quer, quem tira onda onde não dá mais pé. Vai.
Foi o bem e foi o mal, foi tristeza e alegria. O que se plantou na terra é o que se leva dessa vida. Foi o bem e foi o mal, lealdade e covardia. Mas o bem que a gente faz é o que se leva dessa vida.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially...